This is how I pack all of my gear for a month-long trip where I'm going to be travel vlogging and creating lots of content. First things first, my travel tripod. This is from Peak Design. Love that it just slips into the side of my backpack. Gotta bring my laptop for editing and the iPad and the Kobo for plain entertainment. Now let's get into the cameras. I'm bringing my Nikon FG film camera, my Sony ZV-1 vlogging camera, and of course all kinds of accessories, batteries, dongles, etc. And I've got my cord pouch. These are just charging cords, that's boring. SD card case, very essential. And that's everything in the top half of my backpack. Let's move on to what's packed away in the bottom. So first up, I got my drone controller, my 18-105mm lens, and my drone. It's the DJI Spark. And I've got my GoPro selfie stick. Forgot to show it to you, but I do have a GoPro Hero 9. And this is my Sony A6600. And that is everything that I shove into this little